Greetings, sir. How can I help you?
The name's Blazkowicz.
I was beginning to think you'd never make it. There are things going on here that defy explanation. Nazis are performing some kind of experiments on the patients in the surgical room.
Current subject is only a third of the way through the grafting process and is already experiencing severe cardiac arrhythmia. I don't expect him to live much longer. This is most disconcerting. We really must be given test subjects in better condition. I will take this matter up with High Command. It was bad enough that you stormed into our hospital and took over. But now I hear you're stealing patients from their rooms. Exactly what are you doing with them, Major? If this has anything to do with the project you're working on in the lower levels, I will contact your superiors. I will not allow you to endanger the lives of patients at my hospital.
This place isn't safe, my friend. The Nazis are keeping us as test subjects, doing awful experiments. And now, there's some kind of horrible monster around.
To all patients.
you. You saved our lives.
Thank you. Thank you.
Are you insane? Close the door! Close the door! That creature stalking the hospital was created by the Nazis. They're making... Ah!
Now, are you?
The subject has survived the grafting process and is being moved to an isolation tank for imprinting. Apparently, this individual was a member of the Resistance, which would explain why he was in such excellent mental and physical condition. Perhaps all future Ungishan candidates should be taken from the ranks of the Resistance fighters.
Discovered at the dig site. What does it do? What's being done with the creatures?
We are training them to fight for the Nazi army.
Behind! Due to a special project that is underway in the lower level of this facility, I am taking full control of hospital security. Be warned, under no circumstances are unauthorized personnel to enter this area. Also, patients must remain in their rooms at all times. There will be severe penalties for any patient caught wandering the halls. Due to a special project that is underway in the lower level of this facility... Now that experimentation has begun on the portal, security protocol will be fully observed. All checkpoints are to be fully manned, and anyone in the testing area without the proper credentials will be shot immediately. This project is under the watchful eyes of High Command in Berlin, and the breach of security will not be tolerated.
Thank you.
As expected, use of the Nachtsonne crystal has greatly increased the survival rate of Operation Ungesehen candidates. Unfortunately, it does produce a number of psychological side effects, including paranoia and schizophrenia. But these problems are manageable, and I see no reason why the Ungesehen soldiers cannot begin field tests immediately.
harmonic frequencies has proven much harder than we had thought. Every test subject that passes through the portal still returns to us altered.
My God! It's the spy! You must protect me!
Nein, Herr Doctor. You will be the one who protects me! Now, you will witness just how powerful the Nazi army is destined to become!
I agreed to go on a mission for the Golden Dawn and investigate a hospital the Nazis had recently taken over. What I found surprised even me. They started using mechanical augmentations to create invisible assassins. I also found that stone portal I'd seen at the dig site. It's a gateway to the Black Sun dimension. and mutates men into monsters. I disrupted their work, but I don't think I completely destroyed the portal.